If you're not a chemist, this next part may be hard to follow. It isn't important to understand every step of the process, only that you consider how much more challenging these steps would be if the fuel was in solid rather than liquid form.